Our city, nation, and world are facing another unthinkable crisis.
And the same brave emergency responders
and healthcare heroes are rising to the challenge.
To our first responders, you are risking your own health as you respond to our calls for help.
You are once again choosing a selfless sacrifice to help people in need.
To our hospital workers, you are showing us once again
why you are the best in the world, not only through your medical expertise,
but through your enormous capacity for compassion in the face of seemingly insurmountable odds.
Through your steadfast dedication and daily deeds, you all remind us that we belong to each other.
When we remember this time, we will tell of disruption and devastation.
But we will also tell of your unfailing compassion and resolve.
You are writing another chapter in the rich history of extraordinary people.
And we are so proud that you're representing the best in all of us.
We are incredibly grateful for all you have and will do for us.
Our community serves as embodiments of your courage.
To our first responders,
healthcare heroes,
and all those who are making a difference right now,
we just want to say thank you.
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 Thank you.